Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
I can almost touch the water.
Altitude restriction lifted. Begin up.
The food at this party served buffet style. Pick whatever dish you like before the host mounts a resistance.
Luco, I'll eat their hearts out.
Sorry, Trigger, but the juicy targets are all mine.
Emergency! Four bogeys! ETA 2 minutes!
They're already here! Enemy aircraft flying low above the harbor!
They're lined up nicely. Well, not for long.
Contact ATM ASAP.
Nice, Trigger! There's no enemy movement yet.
Gobble up all the high-value targets. Forget about your manners.
Alright, where's my artisanal burgers? Had to stay behind last time. This is gonna be a walk in the park. It's a good warm-up to get back in the game.
Rear General Clements, about 3 strikes. You sure we'll get a positive result this time?
Yes, Lieutenant General Shepard. Operation Dominoes is going as planned.
Locked on target.
Locked in control!
Destroyer Calypso has been destroyed.
What are you doing, Trigger? Give them all the special weaponry you've got. Don't be shy!
Missile launched.
Target destroyed.
Enemy passing right above us! I see 3 strikes on its tail!
There's some fuel, but look harder!
Strider 1, target destroyed. Resistance from enemy air defense is confirmed. Keep on dining. Just don't pay for it.
Righto!
Begin firing, Sam!
Say goodbye!
They think they've already won. Now's our chance.
Now time for a counter-strike!
Those newly online ships are a pain! If only we had anti-ship missiles by the truckload.
Dockyard base taking damage from airstrikes.
Everyone on deck, back to your station. Get the radar up and running.
They have a lock on me.
Missile.
Give me a damage report.
We can get him here. We'll be able to save a lot of boys in Tremonti.
Well, okay.
With the anti-air weaponry.
Missile.
Locked on. This one's a goner.
Take out the Blitz Hunter together!
This is not a drill, I repeat, not a drill!
Can I make it? Why don't we have our fighters up there?
Why is the enemy taking so little damage?
Crawl along the line to get something.
Prioritize high threat targets and groups of hostiles. Be generous with your special weaponry as well.
Strider 1, missile launched.
strikes is showing a stellar performance. Osea has much need of him. That is the unanimous conclusion of those in this room, Brigadier General. Certainly not the result I predicted.
I'm sorry, sir.
Target destroyed.
All weapons are out of ammunition!
Triggers! Blast abandoned!
UAV confirmed destroyed.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower.
Bandits coming from the northwest. They're in large numbers. 8 SU-37s.
Warfighters incoming at super low altitude to a bearing 015. We have a report that 3 strikes is among them. We have no further intel. Sorry, we couldn't protect the port.
Roger that. Leave the rest on us. Ask Squadron, ETL Squadron, clear to engage. Lost control. Returning to base.
I'm arriving back here. The following have never been
Tucker 04, requesting airstrike. Sending coordinates.
Missile.
Confirming additional hostile ground forces.
Missile. Don't waste it.
All aircraft. Performance is disappointing. Pick it up. The attack will fail.
They're after you, Strider 1.
Missile.
Missile launched.
Locked on!
Target confirmed down. The man you just killed, Captain Dirk Tarnak. The main reason why the cruiser India was deemed such a threat.
Hostile ships approaching from the southeast. It's a large fleet with Aegis vessel Metis and battleship Dysnomia numbering among them.
After all that?
Let's do this.
Bridge to CIC. Multiple smoke plumes from the port.
I don't see anything but the bad weather. We would be caught there. Prepare for anti-air combat.
Partner drone has reached the target.
Captain, we're starting the guided artillery fire drill.
Command duty officer, what do you think will turn a drill into a real war? You don't see it, do you? It's imagination.
Use your imagination, my fellow submariners. A single shell will save 10 million lives.
Begin drill. Ready for anti-air combat.
Band it down.
This must be that three-strike guy who wrote a quote from Sanji Bell.
Target enemy aircraft. Fire!
Strider 1, lock on target.
Friendly confirmed lost.
Apostle has a lock.
Missile.
Behind the enemy.
Locked on!
Taking fire!
Strider 1, missile away.
Scratch one!
The helicopter designated by the recon team has exited the combat zone. Additional UAVs on radar.
Pretty shabby for a reinforcement.
Stay sharp. There's something amiss.
Shaking off enemy lock!
systems launched.
Hostile eliminated. That's the way to do it.
Warning. Incoming high-speed projectile.
Projectile?
It's a terminal guidance. Get away from that UAV.
What do you mean?
Contact imminent.
Salvation.
Impact the UAV's coordinates.
Shit, I'm hit.
What? What happened?
More on the way.
What in the world?
You all right?
Fire incoming. Distance 50,000. It's adjusting its course. Contact imminent.
Trigger, you hanging in there?
Picture it. Salvation. The death of a million is a necessity.
Analysis shows the projectile was a railgun shell. We're currently determining the launch site.
They're shooting from beyond the horizon. That's why they need the UAV for terminal guidance.
We'll data link the predicted explosion radius from now on.
Damn it. You're telling me to leave my teammates behind?
Missile.
Caution. Head back. I'm at that 100% survival rating.
Caution.
Roger that. I'm pulling out.
We got the rest covered.
I'm counting on you.
Missile launched. Target acquired. Contact. Impact, now!
Damn coward, shooting us from beyond our range!
Imagine! Deliverance!
Box 2!
Projectile exploded in the distance. Must be a failsafe.
Bingo. Looks like we found a solution.
All right, all aircraft, follow Trigger's example if you can.
Hell, that's easy for you to say.
Missile launched.
Band it down. Nicely done.
Projectile detected. 10 seconds to contact. The shell exploded. It's off the grid. 2 minutes remaining.
One guy alive gone. Picture it.
Target confirmed down. With Captain Alonso Terrigo gone, Aegis vessel Velosa won't be much of a threat.
Strider 1, target acquired.
Strider 2, box 2.
Target in gun range. Detecting shell in flight. 10 seconds to contact. Projectile guidance terminated.
Trained. Looking tough if we let him hound us.
Enemy fleet up ahead.
If the this size fleet were headed to Farbanti, Osea would have a tough fight.
Well, it looks like it's gonna be the three of us. You ready? Count to trigger?
You betcha. Not a single ship's gonna leave the port.
Strutter 1, missile launched.
Well done. We've managed to hit the Erusian Navy's fleet and command structure pretty hard.
That was definitely a free lunch if there ever was one.
Mission complete. Return to base. Withdraw from the operation airspace. You completed the mission, but it's not done until you return home.
Arrogant bastard.
Stand by. Warning. Two bogeys inbound. Bearing 090, SU-47s.
Lanza! Missile! Behind you! Lanza!
Strider 3 is hit.
Good. Now we have less goons to deal with. Do it, Scream!
That's those damn bats!
Engage to let Strider 3 escape. We're calling off the withdrawal.
Both of you, watch out for their missiles. The missile alert didn't go off in time. Hit me as soon as I heard it.
It may be that the enemy's missiles have stealth capabilities. Their missiles may hit you immediately after the missile alert goes off.
So that's the trick.
Calling out to unidentified aircraft. Cease combat immediately and withdraw.
Brigadier General Clemens is radioing enemy aircraft on Ocean channels.
Too late. Trigger's already started.
I repeat, withdraw.
Don't want anyone thinking we screwed up. Three strikes is going down.
They're responding.
Goddamn idiots.
You call me an idiot again, I'll kill you.
Siblings can go to hell together.
Brother and sister?
Come on, Three Strikes. You've got a hot chick right in front of you. Trigger. No! I can't do anything! Not on my own! No!
hit. There may only be one left, but don't let your guard down.
Let's finish this once and for all, Trigger.
Disappeared from our radar. At that altitude, it likely has crashed.
Serves them right. Yes. The problem has been eliminated.
Pitch angle at plus 2 degrees.
Meet us at the drop-off point. Three strikes has removed all Straggler erosion forces. That did make for a good sideshow.
I have no doubt that the plan to save 10 million lives will lead Illusia to true victory.
Stop thinking so small. It's salvation on a far grander scale.